Welcome to Kansas City, Missouri, where the Jacksonville Jaguars have come to take on the Kansas City Chiefs.
Here are the keys to today's game.
Jacksonville, call it in the air. It's tails. Kansas City has won the toss and elects to receive.
Hollis gets set to kick it off.
One was at least a 7.5 on the Richter scale.
It'll be 2nd and 10 from the 42. Jerkovic with the tackle. Complete. It'll be 4th and 9 from the 43. So it's 1st and 10 on their own 20.
Get some antacid for that, coach.
Robinson with the tackle. Logan with the tackle. That makes it 3rd and long from the 25. Hill makes the catch for a gain of 1. It's good.
Let's take a look at that scoring drive.
Stojanovic gets set to kick it off. So it's first and 10 from their own 20. Great defensive play by Carter. Incomplete. That brings up third and 10 from their own 20. He stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss. It'll be first and 10 from their own 48. Lagerman with the tackle. So it's now second and 10 from their own 48. Simeon with the tackle. That brings up second and 7 at the 41. McArdle makes the catch for a gain of 4. Great defensive play by Chung. It's first and 10 from the 22. Great defensive play by Figures. Schwartz with the tackle. That brings up third and 10 on their own 22. There's a flag down.
Holding. Number 74. Offense.
incomplete. So it's now fourth and long at the 12. It's first and 10 from their own 49. Mitchell makes the catch for a gain of 18. McArdle with a 3-yard gain on the pass. Smith makes the catch for a gain of 20. Thomas with the tackle. It'll be second and 8 from the 9. Means with a 3-yard gain on the run. Saliamua with the tackle. So it'll be fourth and 3 at the 4. It's good.
Let's take a look at the drive somewhere.
Hollis gets set to kick it off. That brings up first and 10 on their own 25. Perryman makes the catch for a gain of 1. Great defensive play by Hudson. Makes the catch for a gain of 30. Incomplete. That makes it second and 10 at the 44. Thank you. incomplete. So it's third and 10 at the 44.
Then you have to go to a secondary receiver.
It'll be first and 10 from their own 38. Broken up by Carter. It's second and 10 at the 38. Incomplete. It's third and 10 on their own 38. Complete. That brings up fourth and 10 from the 38. So it's now first and 10 at the 24. Vanover makes the catch for a gain of 5. Gerbach with a 9-yard run. Hill with a 15-yard gain on the pass. Hill with a 5-yard gain on the pass. Hill with a 7-yard run. Complete. So it'll be second and 10 at the 34. He stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss. Broken up by Hudson. it's no good. So it's now first and 10 from the 44. Great defensive play by Chung.
He was covered like a blanket. That one wasn't going anywhere.
Makes the catch for a gain of 38. So it's now first and 10 at the 18. Brown with a 9-yard gain on the pass. From up here, it looks like they're short.
First down!
It'll be first and goal from the 8. Sally Amua with the sack. That makes it second and goal from the 18. At the end of the first quarter, it's the Chiefs 3, the Jaguars 3. Chung with the tackle. It's third and goal at the 11. Touchdown, Jaguars. The extra point is good.
Let's take a look at that scoring drive.
Hollis back to kick it off. That brings up first and 10 on their own 24. Great defensive play by Thomas. Hill with a 1-yard run. From up here, it looks like they're short. Risen with a 9-yard gain on the pass. That makes it 1st and 10 from the 32. Two-yard loss on the play. So it's 2nd and long from the 30. Buckner with the tackle. Incomplete. That brings up 4th and long at the 28. That makes it 1st and 10 on their own 37.
I don't think he had a chance on that one.
Hardy with the sack. Incomplete. So it'll be 3rd and long from the 48. Incomplete. It'll be 4th and long at the 48. So it's 1st and 10 on their own 18.
Eagle! Bear! Eagle!
Incomplete. It'll be 2nd and 10 from the 18. Incomplete. That makes it 3rd and 10 from their own 18. Incomplete. It's 4th and 10 from their own 18. It'll be first and 10 on their own 44. Brackens with the tackle. Davis with the tackle. So it's now third and 3 from the 49. Hardy with the tackle. So it's now first and 10 from the 27. Incomplete. It's second and 10 at the 27. McArdle with a 12-yard gain on the pass. Short loss on the play. So it's now second and long on their own 38. Incomplete. That makes it third and long from their own 38. Incomplete. So it's now fourth and long from their own 38. So it's now first and 10 from the 19. Hill with an 8-yard gain on the run. Hudson with the tackle. Robinson with the tackle. That makes it first and 10 on their own 41. Hunt. McCardle makes the catch for a gain of 25. Thomas with the tackle. So it's 2nd and 9 from the 33. Complete. That brings up 3rd and 9 from the 33. Means makes the catch for a gain of 6. That brings up 4th and 4 from the 27. Hasty with the interception. It's 1st and 10 on their own 4. Hill makes the catch for a gain of 1.
Defensive coordinator called the right coverage for that play.
Incomplete. So it's now 4th and 9 on their own 5. So it's now 1st and 10 from the 37. McCardle with a 26-yard gain on the pass.
That's what you call a strip.
Incomplete. It's 2nd and 10 on their own 14. Number 88 makes the catch for a gain of 14. He barely gets back to the line of scrimmage. Incomplete. That makes it 3rd and 10 from their own 28. Incomplete. That makes it 4th and 10 at the 28.
Are ringing so loud he's looking around for an alarm clock.
Come with the interception. That brings up 1st and 10 from the 37. Incomplete. That brings up 2nd and 10 at the 37.
False start. Number 74. Offense.
Short loss on the play. So it'll be 3rd and long from the 43.
Offense.
That makes it 4th and 6 from the 33. And it's no good. That brings up 1st and 10 from their own 40. Complete. So it's 2nd and 10 from their own 40.
His ears are ringing so loud he's looking around for the fire.
Marsh makes the catch for a gain of 7. It'll be 1st and 10 at the 20. Complete. It'll be 2nd and 10 on their own 20. Great defensive play by Thomas.
Good.
Vanover makes the catch for a gain of 13. Incomplete. It'll be second and 10 from the 33. Complete. That brings up third and 10 from their own 33. Vanover with a 21-yard gain on the pass. Incomplete. That brings up second and 10 at the 46.
The receiver needs to get more separation from the defender on that route.
Rising with a 9-yard gain on the pass. That brings up fourth and 1 at the 37. So it's first and 10 on their own 9. Incomplete. That makes it second and 10 from the 9. Smith with a 13-yard gain on the pass. Means with a 12-yard run. Buckner with the tackle. It'll be second and 9 from the 35. At halftime, it's the Jaguars 10, the Chiefs 3. Stojanovic back to kick it off. So it'll be first and 10 from the 19. Means with a 1 yard gain on the run. Carter with the tackle. So it's third and 10 on their own 18. Jackson makes the catch for a gain of 9. So it'll be first and 10 at the 43. Hill with an 11-yard gain on the pass. Hill with a 2-yard run. Hill with a 13-yard gain on the pass. Loggeman with the tackle. Thomas with the tackle. Complete. That brings up fourth and 6 at the 27. It's good.
Let's take a look at the drive summary.
Stojanovic gets set to kick it off. So it's now first and 10 at the 33. Incomplete. So it'll be second and 10 on their own 33.
great coverage. He didn't even have a chance.
Great defensive play by Carter. It's first and 10 at the 42. Wynn with the tackle. So it'll be second and 10 at the 42. Yard loss on the play. So it's now third and long on their own 41. Vanover makes the catch for a gain of 10. That makes it first and 10 on their own 5. He stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss. With an 8-yard gain on the pass. Incomplete. It's 4th and 3 on their own 12. It's 1st and 10 from the 42. Vanover with a 28-yard gain on the pass. Davis with the interception. It'll be 1st and 10 from their own 6.
Bad hunt.
Smith with a 25-yard gain on the pass. Brown makes the catch for a gain of 8. Thomas with the tackle. That brings up 3rd and 1 at the 40. Incomplete. So it'll be 4th and 1 from their own 40. It's 1st and 10 from their own 20. Broken up by Thomas. Incomplete. So it's now 3rd and 10 at the 20. It's 4th and 10 from the 20. That brings up 1st and 10 from their own 47. Mean with a 1-yard run. Incomplete. So it's 3rd and 9 on their own 48. Incomplete. So it'll be 4th and 9 on their own 48. It's 1st and 10 at the 20.
When there's an interception, the whole defensive team has to react in a flash, because now you've got an open field running situation.
That makes it 1st and 10 at the 28.
Bear, hunt.
Bear, hunt. Carter with the interception. Incomplete. It'll be 2nd and 10 from their own 9. Flags fly.
Holding. Number 69, offense.
After the penalty, it's 2nd and long from their own 5. Hall with the tackle. It's 3rd and 5 from the 15. Risen with a 17-yard gain on the pass. Loggeman with the tackle. That brings up 2nd and long on their own 30. Hill has 20 carries so far today. Hill with a 3-yard gain on the run. Great defensive play by Davis. Flag spot.
Holding. Number 30, offense. That penalty is declined.
It's 1st and 10 from the 20. Incomplete. That brings up 2nd and 10 from the 20. McMillan with the sack. Great defensive play by Thomas. So it'll be 1st and 10 at the 47. Hill with a 3-yard gain on the pass. Perryman with a 6-yard gain on the pass.
errors are caused by the offense doing something wrong. Sometimes they're caused by the defense doing something right. And sometimes they're just dumb luck.
Thomas with the tackle. That brings up 2nd and 9 at the 45. Means has 20 carries so far today. Means with a 2-yard run. One-yard loss on the play. That makes it 4th and 8 on their own 46. So it's now 1st and 10 at the 19. Incomplete. It's 2nd and 10 on their own 19. Hill with a 4-yard run. Incomplete. That brings up 4th and 6 from their own 23. That brings up 1st and 10 from their own 48. Incomplete. That brings up 2nd and 10 at the 48. Play. After the penalty, it's 1st and 10 from the 28. Great defensive play by Washington.
False start. Number 73. Offense.
Incomplete. So it'll be 3rd and long from the 33.
That penalty is declined.
And it's no good. So it'll be first and 10 from their own 41. Hill with a 1 yard run. Perryman makes the catch for a gain of 17. Figures with the tackle. Incomplete. So it's now third and 7 from the 38. Penn makes the catch for a gain of 14. Hill makes the catch for a gain of 6. Short gain on the play. That brings up 3rd and 3 at the 17.
Some guys, it doesn't matter where you throw it, they just go get it.
Gerbach has thrown for over 300 yards today. Incomplete. It's 2nd and goal at the 4. Hardy with the tackle. It'll be 3rd and goal at the 5. Incomplete. So it's 4th and goal from the 5. It's good.
Let's take a look at that drive.
Stojanovic gets set to kick it off. So it's 1st and 10 at the 31. Incomplete. That makes it 2nd and 10 from the 31. Mean with a 3 yard run. Broken up by Carter. That makes it 4th and 7 from their own 33. So it's first and 10 at the 36. Two-yard loss on the play. So it's second and long from the 34. Incomplete. It'll be third and long on their own 34. Schwartz with the tackle. So it's fourth and long at the 33. That brings up first and 10 from the 32.
We don't know who he was throwing that one to. It wasn't anybody on his own team.
False start. Number 69, offense.
Thomas with the tackle. That brings up second and long at the 42. Short gain on the play. That brings up third and long from the 42. Incomplete. It'll be fourth and long at the 42. There's a flag down.
Holding. Number 74. Offense.
That brings up first and 10 from their own 12. Stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss. Mitchell makes the catch for a gain of 8. Brown makes the catch for a gain of 30. Short gain on the play. It's second and 10 from their own 46. Incomplete. So it's now third and 10 on their own 46. Broken up by Thomas. It'll be first and 10 at the 20. Robinson with the sack. Thomas with the tackle. It's third and long at the 13. Risen makes the catch for a gain of 39. Gerbach has thrown for over 300 yards today. Incomplete. So it'll be second and 10 from the 48. Incomplete. So it's third and 10 at the 48. Penn makes the catch for a gain of 8. So it's first and 10 from the 13. Incomplete. That brings up second and 10 from their own 13. Makes the catch for a gain of 6. Hasty with the tackle. That makes it 4th and 2 from the 21. It'll be first and 10 from the 44. Hill with a 4-yard gain on the run. Makes the catch for a gain of 31. There's a flag on the play. After the penalty, it's first and goal from the 9. Yard loss on the play. Lagerman with the tackle. Hill makes the catch for a gain of two. And it's no good. So it'll be first and 10 from their own 20. Incomplete. So it's now second and 10 at the 20.
Defensive coordinator called the right coverage for that play.
Incomplete. So it's now fourth and 10 at the 20. It'll be first and 10 from the 50. Incomplete. So it's second and 10 at the 50. Yard loss on the play. That brings up third and long from their own 48. Vanover makes the catch for a gain of 30. Short gain on the play. That brings up second and 10 at the 22. We're coming up on the 2-minute warning. Robinson with the tackle. With a 2-yard gain on the pass. That brings up fourth and 4 at the 17. And it's no good. It'll be first and 10 from their own 23. Davis with the tackle. It's second and 5 on their own 29.
Timeout. Call by the defense. Two timeouts remaining.
Three-yard loss on the play.
Timeout. Defense. One timeout remaining.
Means with a 9-yard gain on the pass. Means with a 1 yard gain on the run. It's third and nine on their own 36.
Timeout. Defense. No timeouts remaining.
That brings up fourth and long on their own 32.
Hello, everybody. It looks like another great NFL matchup as the Baltimore Ravens face off against the Buffalo Bills.
Let's take a look at the keys to today's game.
Baltimore, call it in the air. It's heads. Buffalo has won the toss and elects to receive.
Stover back to kick it off. That makes it first and 10 at the 23. McCrary with the tackle. So it's now second and long on their own 22.
Back, back.
Thomas with a 3-yard gain on the pass. Early with a 38-yard gain on the pass. So it's first and 10 at the 37. Sharper with the tackle. It's second and long at the 41. Short gain on the play. That brings up third and long at the 40. Thomas makes the catch for a gain of 12. No good. So it'll be first and 10 from the 35. Spielman with the tackle. Number 39 with a 14-yard gain on the run. Great defensive play by Pop. Complete. So it's third and 10 from the 50. Number 39 with a 9-yard gain on the pass.
Number 67, offense. That penalty is declined.
So it's now first and 10 from their own 14. Incomplete. So it's now second and 10 at the 14. Incomplete. That brings up 3rd and 10 on their own 14. Short gain on the play. That brings up 4th and 10 on their own 14. That brings up 1st and 10 from their own 31.
That wasn't a pass rush, that was a jailbreak.
At the end of the first quarter, it's the Bills, nothing. The Ravens, nothing. Number 39 with a 7-yard gain on the run. Broken up by Smith. That brings up 4th and long from the 30. So it's now 1st and 10 at the 29.
This guy's a heck of an athlete.
Yard loss on the play. So it's 2nd and long at the 37. Moore with the tackle. Incomplete. So it's 4th and long on their own 35. That makes it 1st and 10 on their own 32. Morris with a 3-yard run. Two-yard loss on the play. That makes it 3rd and 9 at the 33. Run. Alexander makes the catch for a gain of 32. Short loss on the play. So it's second and long at the 36. Incomplete. That makes it third and long at the 36. Number 39 with a 1 yard gain on the pass. No good. So it'll be first and 10 from their own 42. Incomplete. That brings up second and 10 from their own 42. Johnson makes the catch for a gain of 15. McCrary with the sack.
Timeout. Offense. Two timeouts remaining.
I'll tell you, the trainer'd better get the smelling salts out after that hit.
Yard loss on the play. At halftime, it's the Bills. Nothing. The Ravens. Nothing. Christie gets set to kick it off. That makes it first and 10 at the 21. Testaverde with a 1 yard gain on the pass. Morris with a 2 yard gain on the run.
React to the play, because now you've got an open field running situation.
Let's look at that play again. The extra point is good.
Here's the summary of that drive.
Christie, back to kick it off. So it's now 1st and 10 at the 27. Broken up by Schultz. So it'll be 2nd and 10 on their own 27. Burris with the tackle. So it'll be 3rd and 4 on their own 34. Spielman with the tackle. So it'll be 1st and 10 on their own 33.